Hello everyone, this is Limana here. Welcome to Limana stream. I haven't streamed for 6 days, isn't it? 4 days, 4 days, weekend plus Monday, so yeah. Did I stream on Saturday? I don't think so. Did I stream? I think I did, right? When is Saturday? I think Saturday is the 3rd, right? No, I didn't stream Saturday and Sunday. Wow, okay. So, I think I told you, did I went out Saturday? No, I don't think so. Oh, yeah, I did went out Saturday. Right. Yeah. I told you guys Sunday. Hi, Xiao Shui. Sunday, I had, like, I need to go to the cemetery, right? Thank God it's not cold that day. Like, it's windy. It's not cold. So that's a really good sign. Although, I did get sick. I have a little flu yesterday. Not flu. I just sneezing a lot yesterday. And you know, I have runny nose and stuff. Anyway, so yesterday I was like really tired, and then I also get stuck with The Good Doctor. That's a good show, by the way. That's a really good show. I just finished it before stream. Oh my lord, I was obsessed with it. Like I finished the first season before stream. I was like, should I stream today? I say I want to stream today. And then I looked up to my webpage. I was like, oh, Good Doctor is still here. I was like, you know what? It's the last show. You know, like it's like. Is it second to last episode I was like doing it? And then you know what? It's like only 45 minutes. I could like, you know, fast through it and finish the show. It was a good show. It was an amazing show. The reason why I watched it is because I was watching Dr. House before. And, well, I wasn't really watching Dr. House. I think I finished the first season of Dr. House. And then I was looking through anything other, like, other entertainment I could have, right? And then I found out this. Today we are doing some Sims 4 building stuff. Let me go to Pinterest. I found on Pinterest some sort of model that's, like, really, really cute. Let's see, where is it? House builds, right? I have like a whole collapse of builds that I want to do in the future. I have nothing to show here. Right, move over here and then display capture. There we go. Hi, mood to Arin. I wanted to offer a promotion. Here's the thing. Have you watched my what was it? Game background, where is it? This one. Please go ahead and watch my rules. Okay, please. Thank you though. Thank you. So okay, OBS working great. Oh, where is my let me move this over. I'm so sorry. There we go. Now I could see it. This little house here, it's a great, tiny house choice, I would say. And then, you know, you got the beach backyard and you got some sort of secondary, sleeping area. I couldn't get the other side of the build, but I assume it's going to be same, right? You got the balcony. Hi, Geek Mac. Hello. Hi. How are you doing? So this is the house I want to build today. It's going to be a tiny house, probably 64 tiles. You know, the home itself is going to be 32nd tile, or even more, right? Depend on how much I want to add on the second floor. And then, you know, you're adding the balcony, adding the backyard, the deck, and stuff. I'm gonna control it under 64, but you know, this is going to be a beach house again, right? And then you got like I want to make this part in the water, since I want to do a mermaid mermaid house, you know, mermaid some sort of mermaid houses. And you know, this will be the front door, of course. And then yeah, going in, I'm not so sure how far I'll get the stretch out. I'm not so sure. And limit to 64 tiles. So yeah, so let me close this. Let me get this on. Where is it? Where is it? Games, and then, yep. And then also move the chat over here. There we go. That's a long sentences. Yeah, that's fine. I'll just property. 250. Yep. 275. 75. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Okay. I remember the numbers of everything. So, let me move back to the games and then lower down the game volume on my OBS. And yeah. Load game, play. Yep. And then let me just swing all my nuts. Knots, not nuts. I have a speaker now, and I believe. Where is the. Okay, here. Mermaids. So, what houses I want? What lots I want, technically. So, definitely one of these. One of these 30 times 20. I believe I'll go with this one or this one. This one have a private island, though. This will be a really good one. This one is near the ocean, like near the central city. I built a Encanto house here somewhere, and I haven't finished it. I'll probably go with this one, since it's much more private, it's much more isolated, you think? And I have, oh, I finished my ginger tea. Great, that's a good, that's a good news. Okay, I mean it's not that private, but you know, better than this one. But both of them work. I'll go with this one actually. Yeah. So let me just right, clear everything out. And then let me put some cheats on. BB.show hidden objects. BB.show live edit objects. There we go. Oh, some T sounds. Oh, wow. Yeah, not just water sound, technically. But that's okay. So, let me pull the image on one side of the film so I could see it. Probably, yeah. And then I'll somewhat, right here. There we go. Yay. Okay, so I could see it on the back on the other frame, so I am not doing it wrong or anything. Okay, great. Oh, you know, anyway, I'll fix that after stream. I blocked the chat, isn't it? Yeah, I blocked the chat. Okay, so let me put this here. Let me put this here, and the chat will be here. Great, 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 great. So I'm probably gonna after I've had a some sort of layout, I think I'll move the frame somewhere else again. So okay. I'll go at four. Oh, you know what? Here. A 4x3 lot currently, and then somewhere like that. Something like that. Oh wait, let me just have the tiny hall residency here, so I know exactly how much I could have. I don't know. Okay, so this 4x4, and then the times a 3x3 right now. So if I add another 4x4, that will be 41 tiles. Okay, that makes sense. That make a lot of sense. Yeah, and then I'll see what I can do with it. And then I'll add doors so I kind of pinpoint the location of everything. I'll probably use a lot of mermaids pack, you know, ocean, whatever the pack is called, but like mermaid pack in general. And yeah. Let me add this a little bit higher and then let me have these on. I'll test and see which one's better. I think I like this one a lot since this one have like Yeah, I think I'll go with this one. Or these. It doesn't really matter, but I like the slim one a lot. So, what other color I could have? I'll probably go with white, of course. And then, you know what? Let me just get this a little higher. Right. And then, yeah. This is really tiny, isn't it? Move. Oopsie. Move the house. Right. Move. I'll call it lot in. And see if I could have some sort of, right. Right. Okay, that's nice. Probably these here. Okay. Why I couldn't do it? Why? Because, oh, water. Great. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. If I could go like this, white again. Would that still be a problem? Yes, that would. Okay, fine. That's fine. Okay, oh, let me change the color to white again. Yeah. See what I would do with it. But as for now, it's okay. As for now, it's okay. And then I'll have some sort of open door in here. Yeah. Okay. The rooftop is going to be weird, isn't it? Let me remove this. Yeah, and then open it up. And then add it here. Yeah. Weird. Weird. Yeah, if I do it like that, there's no space for it. Okay. Oof. I want to do the exact same roofing. It's not letting me to do it. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's totally fine. I'll probably do something around the second floor. Let me just remove the second floor for now, and then I'll finish up the layout for the first floor. Probably not going to be a 60-foot tile, isn't it? Anyway, that's not the problem. Let me do the bathroom here. Right. Right. So. Okay, someone just called me. I'm so sorry. Yeah, he probably clicked it by accident. He doesn't meant to call me, isn't it? Jesus. Great. Let's go down. I'll go something like these here, or like these would be really nice. Or even these would be a really good option, but I don't want it. These would be really nice. Or these. Depends. These are way too big. That's not what I want. I want something again. These have a really narrow roof. This one takes up a lot of space. This one takes up really a lot of space. I want to have some cabinets here and some sort of stairs or staircase in the back here. I don't know. But this one took so much space, so I don't like it. I'll probably go with this one for now. Just make sure that I know that I have something here. Right? I'm also may extend this part. Probably this is not going to be a tiny house for sure, but like, I don't know. Okay, what is going on? Here. Like that, probably. to make this part like, you know, against, okay, so if I delete this and delete this, how much do I have? I have 29 over 32. Okay. So I have like six, four more tile above. Okay. So that's a good sign. I'll probably do like this. And then I don't know what I would do up top. Like that, probably. Yeah, probably. I don't know. And then let me add the rooftop, see what I can do with it. Right, like that. Let me go upstairs. The only way is like this, and I don't like it. I probably need to extend the bottom half, isn't it? I probably need to make the upstairs 3x3. So let me extend this. Extend this. Probably close this. And then, yeah. And then make this over here. So it's like in the middle. It's not like, you know, annoyingly across stairs. And then that's a rooftop. And then why is this so big? Hi, Santo. Hi, how are you doing today? You know, and then add these in. And see how big that is. Still not what I'm going for, but I'll accept this. This is like 44 tiles and oh lord. Like that? No. No, okay. I got away. Okay. Delete this part. I'm good. Was obsessed. Lately, I was obsessed with The Good Doctor. Like the show Good Doctor from, I don't know what that's from. But it's a, you know, US show and I like it. I got really obsessed with it. Jesus Lord, it was really cute, I would say. It was really, really cute. Okay. I'll probably do like this. And this, if I needed to. Right. It's a really weird one. Okay, let me just move up a little bit and then copy that on the same ground. Twitch. Okay, there we go. Right. And I'll add the same windows on both sides. I like to add these windows in, but it doesn't really fit with the aesthetic I want, isn't it? Okay, fine. Probably these two windows. Or these, I could combine it and then make as one. Or like slim window here too. I'm not sure if like they have slim windows like with patterns. Like these are one of them with pattern, but I don't like the colors. I mean, these are really nice too. Okay. These are way too modern. Modernistic. And those are way too thick. Alrighty. I'll go with this one. And just tweak it, I suppose. Yeah. I don't understand why they doing like this. Oh, okay, here we go. Is it? Yeah. Great. Yeah, that's exactly what I want. Yeah. I'll probably gonna make this like a house, like a fake. Like second way, I think. And then let me add some window downstairs. I'll probably change the color upstairs as well, so see what happens. But like I want a, some sort of big window downstairs like these. That's way too big. But like these will work really nice. Oh, wait a sec. Delete these. Where is it? Here. Right. These are base game packed. This one's base game. I don't know. I don't know. Probably? No, this is way too big, isn't it? Yeah, okay, anyway. But I like it. I like this one. This one have a really great view. I don't know. I don't know. Delete this. Oof. Now I'm giving myself a hard choice. Oh, man. If I go like this. Eh. Eh. Not the best. Not the best, but I could accept it. If I go like this here, and then a big one in here, and some sort of, I don't know. I'll just use the same window for now. And then make some choices afterwards. Make some changes afterwards. Okay. Okay. Oof. Nope. Nope, that's not what I want. Why is it not doing it? Why? Always when the when I'm trying to line up the window, that it's always frustrating me. Okay. Okay. Now that's what I want. Great. Okay, now that thing I did it in the first try. Oh my lord, why? Just why? Do I want? Yeah, I think that's fine. There's still like a, some sort of line in the middle, but I could accept that. I could accept that. Okay. Oh wow, that was like so funny. Anyway. Oh, I can use these. These are really nice. Okay, anyway. Right, like that. Probably. I don't know. And some sort of back alley. Wait, let me go over here. Here, like that. And then do it like this. Right, and then do it like that, probably. I'll go with here, like that. Yeah. And then I'll use the same exact hallway, to make this not as flexible. And I'll probably gonna this way, right. Make it smaller and then go over here. There we go. Yay. Use the same. What's going on? There we go. Eh, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it this way. Go back. Yeah, I'll keep it like that, actually. I'll keep it like this. Yeah. I'll keep it like this, see what happens. But this is currently what I want it, I guess. And I'll add a rooftop ahead. Like that. And yeah. Oof. What is that noise? I don't know what that noise is. Jesus. I don't like this way. It doesn't, it's not what I want. What is going on? What is going on? I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I don't know why. I just don't. sell and sell. I don't like it. That's not what I want. Let me start with this here. Okay. Okay, well, how does this one look? Okay. If I tilt it up, and then, right, and then I move it like this. I should move one more here. Right. Okay. Alrighty. That's okay. Yeah. Fine. I'll take it. It's not what exactly I want, but I'll take it. I mean, it's pretty decent too, so I'm okay with it. Move it in a little bit, and then all the way down. I'll probably need to align this as well. Okay, come on in a little bit. Right, there we go. It didn't connect, isn't it? Yeah, I probably need to do like this. And then shrink it down to make sure that's not like... Yeah, okay. Now, accept that. There we go. Yay. Okay, that's a weird shape, but I like it. Alrighty, now to the windows, and let's see how I could, make sure that, it has, like, going through and stuff. These are way too small of a window. Want something more narrowed, like these. Oh, this is way too small as well. Alrighty. Change of plans. I like this. And then, right. Okay, now you're making me a hard choices. I'll just have to align it like that. Right, okay, like that, yeah. Okay. Pretty sure I need to make a little bit of high here, like that. There we go, yay, okay. So that's one side. Let me switch to colors, see what other color I could have. I don't know the color scheme of this house yet. I'll just make it white for now, and then I'll change it back, see what I want. But I really don't know what the color scheme is going to be in this house. So, that's that. Although the original is blue, but I don't want it blue. I'll want it maybe something else. But not gonna lie, I do gonna get impacted by the original photo. And yeah. Right. Okay, now you're frustrating me. There we go. Yay, okay. So that's that. Let me add some doors here as well. I'm probably gonna add some arches. Or like some sort of side doors. I'll probably use the side doors from this, actually. I don't know. I'll probably will. Where's the side door? This one. Yeah. Like that. So it's open from the inside. Yeah, like that. And you got a little balcony up here. So let me just add that. So I remember that I have a balcony up here. Right. So it doesn't add it to any spaces that they have, and yeah. Okay, so that's that. I got like, I don't know, I got like 10 tiles left. Oh, 8 tiles left. So that's okay, that's okay, that's fine. Right. Let's see. What is going on? Right, that. Oh, wow. That's cute. And then add these in. Okay. And then add it some white. Right. Is it? House. Move the house itself. Move. If I move it like that, is it? Could I move it like this? Yeah, I want it like this. I don't want it to have like extra. Yeah. Anyway, I think this is fine. I'll add some. I don't know. I'll. Let's see here. This one here. Yeah. The. No, these won't work. Hi, Zeke, Wybe? Hi. Don't know how to pronounce your name there, but, I hope I wasn't doing anything wrong, with it. Let's see, that's a weird one. Let's see, where is it? Packed. Island Living. Probably here somewhere, isn't it? Okay, where is the, yeah, this one. So this one, like that. I don't know. I'm not so sure yet. But I'll probably have this like here somewhere. This is yeah. Let's cancel that for now. I'll put it here for right now. I don't know if I'll move it somewhere else again, but that's probably gonna be here. And then I'll change up the window somewhere. And how can I move upstairs also? Right, so those are like the big questions I need to answer and see what I can do with the answers, right? Okay. So it's like this corner here, right? Again, I'll probably block it up. Oh. Excuse me. Block it off here. This is going to be entryway here anyway. So let me have that on like here. Probably. And then sleepy. No, not really. Not really sleepy, I would say. But a little tired, of course. I like this one a lot, but I don't like the ivory. And I'm definitely not gonna put a stairs. A slide is a, you know, pretty optimal, I guess. Oh, you know what? Let me move this around. Cell, and then I'll keep this as clean as possible and then make this as a second floor. Okay, and then lightings. Where's my lighting? Lighting. I'll just add some light so that it's not boring. Add some light here. Now, it's time to figure out the bathroom, the kitchen, and the living area. Okay. So, front door's here. Front door. Let me make the front door this way a little bit. I'm gonna change up the windows for sure, but because I don't like it currently. I just want to place it so I don't forget and see what I could do with the windows, right? Speaking of windows, I need to add something. this way. Okay, now you just built ceiling. There we go. Now you're just forcing with me. Like that. Okay. Come on. Move around. There, one more. One more. There we go. And then move in, right? Goes down, definitely. And then do like this. And then remove ceilings. There we go. There we go. And then only one side of it. Okay. Cool. So that's that. Should I think I want to move this a little bit further. Like that. Right. And then I can have arches in, like these simple arches. Or I could have like, it's almost 5 a.m. I can't sleep. Oh, 5 a.m.? You stay up all night or you just wake up? Because that's a totally different thing. And if you stay up all night, please go to sleep. Because I tried once. I've stayed up at 4 o'clock once before. And the other day, I can't. Oh no. That's really bad. I stayed up once 4 o'clock before, and then the other day I was like, my brain wasn't there, and I just, my whole self isn't there. It's a terrible experience. I don't recommend it, and please don't stay up late. Oh no, my father has a problem with sleeping. He took a lot of different sleeping pills, and because of sleeping pill and stress, he had heart problems now to his age. So sleeping pills have really bad side effects. Please don't try it. They're bad. Did you try milk before? You know, like late night snack, that sometimes that would help too. My father has sleeping problems. I think I said it before. And I told him when I was in high school, he already taken it. Even when I was in elementary school, he's taking sleeping pills. So he had been having sleeping pills for like, I don't know, over a decade. More than a decade. A decade is 10 years, right? So almost 3 decades. From the medical history that he gave out, and sleeping pill calls him doze off sometimes when he's driving, and it scares hell out of me. I think it's because the climate, it's really cold. Oh yeah, that's also true. It's really cold on my end as well. Well, not today. Today's pretty warm. But it was really windy for sure. And then he almost got in a car accident before while my dad was using sleeping pills. So I told him, please stop on the sleeping pill. And he did, right? For like, I don't know, 2 days. And then he took it back again. He's like telling me, I couldn't go to sleep. I was like, yes, you can. Just don't think of anything and don't watch your phone while you're sleeping, right? Because those things could give you really bad side effects, like the blue light and stuff, make your melatonin go down. And he just never listened to me. Well, he just never trusts me because I have no authority in it. Like, it's a funny thing, if a doctor tells him to stop all the medicine, he'll stop it. He'll definitely stop it. But if me and my mom tell him to stop sleeping with pills, they're like, no, you're not helpful. I was like, great. Great. Anyway, why can I... that's weird. Remove walls. Yeah. Let's see, where can I put the bathroom and kitchen? The kitchen's probably this corner here. And then walks in, you probably gonna be at like a sofa area, right? Like the kitchen here. Let me actually remove this because I don't need the reference sheet right now. Let me move this. Excuse me. Wow, that's a really bad burp. Let's see. What's the highest I can do? Okay, here. Okay, and then expand this like that. Yeah. Okay. Cool. And then move the chat over here so I could get a closer look of you guys. Great. Okay. Cool. Yeah, like we have doctors, like stuff, right? And then we told him, oh, you should stop on your sleeping pills, and he said, no, it's not. You guys doesn't really have any authorities. And oh, hi, I am Kat. And if a doctor said it, yeah. Anyway, those are like the fun thing that they. A man could do with his life. Well, I am mad about him, but that's not the main reason of why. Anyway, so you got like a pretty nice space here. Let me move the doors a little bit to this side of the room, and then I'll probably add a kitchen here. Not kitchen. A fridge over this side of the corner. I'll use this one. Yeah. So it's like separate from the. My grandpa has the same problem. He's way too sensitive to stuff. Yeah. Like, and it's a bad like cycle for my dad. Like he told me that, oh, I couldn't go to sleep, so I'm gonna work a little bit of my job. I was like, if you couldn't sleep, why do you still work? You should relax. Once you work, you're gonna tense up. He can't sleep because the stress clearly he's on. Yeah. Yeah, he's on denial. My dad's on denial every single time. I tell him, you should go to sleep because you shouldn't focus on your work. And he just couldn't. I was like, great. Good job, Dad. Good job. Anyway, I'll just pick everything white for now. I'll fix all the color scheme later because I haven't figured out a color scheme yet. Maybe a rainbow, maybe something else, right? Where should I put the bathroom? Huh, that's a really interesting question. Where can I put the bathroom right now? Great. Well, the second floor is definitely sleeping area. For sure, so I'll probably gonna decorate that right now so I don't have to figure out anything else. Let's see. I like this one a lot. Like a cracky floor, like a broken down floor. This is the base game, isn't it? I think so. Oopsie, change that. It's way too dark. The color is way too dark. Okay. Pine. No. Okay. I'll go with this one for now. Yeah. And I'll fix it once afterwards. Oh God. Okay. It's so dumb. My grandpa tried to get tested in sleep lab, but he just measuring thing. Yeah. It's a funny thing with my dad as well. Like, I think I said it before. Like, I think when I was high school, I tried to make him, get rid of the sleeping pills, right? He did. He tried. And for like 2 days, and I was like, okay, how's it going? And you know what he did? He lied, actually. He lied to me. What he did was, he just, when I was going to sleep, because I need to go to school the next morning, right? So I sleep pretty early back then in high school. he just chill. And then he's like, oh, I couldn't go to sleep. I'm going to do some work. And then once he go to work, basically wasted every... Yeah, definitely. He's like, he couldn't sleep more. He just so tense up. I was like, okay, I'm going to take a half of the sleeping pills now. I was like, great. And then maybe an hour later, he's like, okay, I couldn't sleep again, so I'm going to take another half of it. I was like, you just don't change anything. You didn't change any single thing of what you've done. And I was like, great. So we gradually give up on him. And there's a one really scary thing happened too. He was sleepwalking. Because he takes so much sleeping pills. He was sleepwalking. One time he was sleepwalking. He didn't even know what happened. That's the most scary thing about him. He didn't know what happened. And then he fell up the stairs. We live on a second floor. Like a two-story building. And one time, I don't know why he wanted to go downstairs. I have no idea. And he was like falling upstairs. And my mom, thank God my mom was there. Oh, let me move this scene. I don't want it facing the doors, huh? I'll probably go this way. And yeah, he basically went off the stairs. I don't know, misstep or anything. I was sleeping really tightly back then, and I don't like it. He fell up the stairs. It was blood everywhere. Yeah. And then somehow he have conscious. Don't know why, but he have conscious. He wakes my mom up, scared the hell out of my mom, and just doing first aid with him. We didn't even call 911 or 110. We didn't call an emergency because there was blood everywhere, but like he didn't call emergency. And he just breaks his forehead. The whole process, my mom telling me afterwards, I was like, I saw blood on the staircase. I was like, what happened? And my mom just told me, he fell upstairs. He freaked my mom out, and my mom couldn't sleep after that. My mom did a simple first aid with him and stopped bleeding. Okay, my mom's a genius, of course, somehow. That stopped, like, it's a pretty big wound as well. Like, I saw the wound afterwards. It's a pretty big wound. And it just stopped bleeding. I was like, great, mom, you did a wonderful job here. Great. If they were called the ER, it would probably need stitches because it was such a big wound. Turns out it didn't, so mom did a good job, which I was surprised. And my dad was like, oh wait, my grandpa just threw a massive fit because he couldn't sleep. He just won't shut up. Oh wow, yeah. People with sleeping disorder is definitely have a bad temper. Even me, when I was in college, I couldn't sleep. I don't know why. And then the upcoming week of that was like, I tried to hold my temper off, but like all of the friend around me, even the professor, was a little, what's wrong with you? Are you okay? I was like, I'm all fine. I'm fine. Like I was holding my temper off, and I was like, yeah, it's just not the best. Definitely not the best. Anyway, back to my mom's surgeon story. She was like, I don't know what I've done. She was like half asleep as well, but she was like so afraid. At least she woke up immediately afterwards. But she was like, I don't know what happened back then, but I did it. I don't know what happened. Right. I was looking for a nightstand, isn't it? Yeah, I was. The only sleeping pills that work are the ones that are heavily. Yeah. So was my dad, actually. There were like two different sleeping pills in our, well, there's many sleeping pills, but like the doctor that his sleeping pills are prescription drugs. So what it meant is that he needed to get a doctor's note for it. And we tried the other one that was like over-the-counter drug, melatonin. It was a smaller dosage, much more natural, I would say. There's nothing natural about drugs, of course, but like we just get a natural version of it. Melatonin is much more natural. You can produce it from your body anyway, but like it's an enhanced dose. My mom take that actually. Sometimes I take melatonin as well because I couldn't get sleep. But it's much. Although melatonin didn't really work for me. it worked on my mom actually. I don't know why it worked on her, but it didn't really work on me. I tried. The reason why I know it because I took it. What is this? I never seen this before. Oh, this is cute. This is like a bookshelf, isn't it? No, it's not a bookshelf. Okay. Yeah, same with my... Yeah, speaking of that, I'm driving him later to the hospital to get a note from the... And because... Okay, my father just had surgery, and I still can't sleep. Oh, wow. You should go to sleep. You should. My father just had surgery on his heart, and the doctor told him, like the surgeon, or well, not the surgeon, but like the doctor told him in the hospital, saying, you should stop taking sleeping pills because they have records of what my father had tick already. And my father quite honestly told him that he took sleeping pills. So that's that about my dad. He's quite honest. And then, you know, they just tell, okay, you should stop taking sleeping pills because it's harmful for you. And my dad was like, okay, sure. And then he ignores it. I was like, great. How fun. You shouldn't not ignore your doctors, but like, what was there for help? Okay. Yeah, that's fine. So you got your cabinets there, somewhat. I'm okay with this layout, though. I mean, I tried this layout with the apartments, but it's pretty lame now. So, nope. Get rid of it. I don't like it. I probably put some shelving back, but... but I don't know. Let's see. Storage? Like, put some sort of storage in the back, but... Like, nothing like that. Oh, way too big. Okay, fine. I don't know. Way too tall. Let me actually put a desk in the back, actually. Like some sort of office desk. So that, okay, way too big. This is a perfect size, but like, come on. Come on. This is weird. Yeah. Maybe once in a while, but like not often. Okay. I don't know what I could put here. It's a tight spot. I'll figure out something, but this is the bedroom. Let me have some sort of wallpaper. Or like paints. I don't know. I tried this one before. This one looks really cute. Go with the yellow. Yellow white, probably. Yeah. I'll go with the yellow, actually. Yeah, yellow's a good color tone. Yeah. I'll go with that. So, right. The door has yellow swatches. That's amazing. Yeah. I'll go with, like, white plus yellow trimmings. That looks really nice. Technically, that's more like gold beige color, but that's okay. I'll accept it. Yeah, maybe you should nap a little as well. You should. Napping sometimes helps. It didn't really work though, but okay, let's get some coverage on the outside so it's not right. And then change of colors, of course. I'll change to some. Oh, green with yellow would be really good choices. I like green a lot. This is a really good green anyway. So green with yellow and then a white trimming in the back in the foundation area, right? So that's a good concept of everything. And then I'll actually delete all of these window here. Unless, I mean, they do have a yellow swatch. They do. I'll keep it for now. Yeah. But like the upstairs is white with yellow trimming, and then the downstairs has different swatches, isn't it? Fine, I'll take it. Anyway, so that's like 60 out of 64. I probably could have gotten. Oh, I could make this one a little bigger. There we go. Yeah. No, I don't like it. Kai. That's 66. Okay. Fine. I want to use as much as possible, isn't it? And that's not a bad thing. Okay, a four tiled here. Right, like that. Okay, so yeah. I don't know what I would do. But as of for now, I'll probably could make a actually I could have a bathroom like this. A heart-shaped bathroom. It's going to be small, I know, but like it also have a some sort of blockage. Like you don't, when you walk into the door, you don't immediately see everything here, and that's a good sign. Yeah, and then I could have some coverage here. You know, make a proper foyer out of it. And then some sort of living entertainment area in the back. And then a really, really tiny bathroom. And that's a really good idea. Okay. That's good. How can I make this work? Plumbing. There's no way I could add, a sink in the bathroom. But I could have some toilets. I could have, I'm gonna go with really modern this time, interior. Like, I don't know. like this one will be one. Like that. Again, because this is for a mermaid, I do want to add some sort of bathtub in it. But, you know, tiny houses, you're not gonna have a bathtub. If it was in an apartment, I'd probably think about it, but for now, no. And I'll add some doors outside. It was a quite, a stupid decisions, I would say. I just purchased a, I purchased a wrist rest of my, like, for me, because I'm using a mechanical keyboard. Well, you know, those like DIY keyboard thingy. It has a really high length for me. I mean, my arm still could rest on it, and it just would really tired if I type a lot, and so that's why I purchased it. I hope it worked. It's only 8 centimeter, and I don't have that much of a table space. So I don't know if I return it or stuff, but it's not from Amazon, so it's not really easy for me to return. It's from AliExpress, and AliExpress have like cheap stuff. I'm a little regretful of my decisions, but you know, I don't know what happens, right? Let's see, I'll pick a lighter tone of yellow. I don't know. Let me just see what I can do with it. This is beige. I'll go with beige. I'll see what I can do with it. I'll go probably go with this color again. Yeah. And there will be no actual fire in this apartment. There will be electrical stove, but there's no fire, right? Because it's mermaid. And yeah, so I'll go with electrical stove right here. Or anywhere else, right? I'll probably switch it up to here. And then making this over here. I don't know. I'm still really confused about my layout. Is it possible to move this a little bit here to make this both a counter spot and a... What's going on? Right like that. I don't know what I can do with there. Oof. Surfaces. That. If that's available. That. That make it stand out a little bit. There we go. So, yeah. Okay. And then, I don't know what I could do with that side of the corner. I'll probably add this here. And then move this a little bit here, so it's like in the middle. And not like so... Right. Okay. Now to the sink. Plumping? Right. I don't know. I could do like these. Oh, wait a sec. That would be a good idea if I do like this, right? Right with that. And add it in. Nope. Nope. Could I? No. Okay, so I could. Now the sink location is a problem. Oopsie. I misclicked something. If I put like this. That'll be not good, isn't it? No. Okay, I don't like it. I don't know. Where can I put the sink? Where can I put the stupid sink? I mean... If I put it outside here. And then, decoration, where's decoration? Here. Where is it? It's some sort of, from City Living, I believe. I remember every single thing, isn't it? Okay, come on. I'm almost there. It's down here somewhere. It's some sort of divider I could have. Let me just add this here. Right. Okay, and then this one. Right, like that. Just to block it off. Right, like that. Yeah. So, because of the limited space I got, this is going to be like this. It's a limited space, I know, but like, it worked. And yeah. So I foyered a divider and then, you know, going down there. And then I could have a mirror here. Mirror on the wall. Where's the mirror? I'll go with this one. Right, like that. Right. And then I'll swap places, swap like colors and everything. And yeah. So the interior is... I don't know about it. It's probably going to be a mismatch of greens and yellow, I think. I'll go with white right now to make sure everything have the same tone. And yeah. Also these, I'll go with this. I'll go with that. Right. So, I don't know. I don't know. It's really a weird build, isn't it? Let's go outside. I think it looks good right now. It's definitely not perfect, but let me add walls here, and then let me add some sort of trims. Yeah. So what happened with this build is that it was it was an old house, you know, the backstory of the house, right? It was a really old house, and this mermaid took it. She didn't buy it, of course. She stole it from, not stole it, but like, what was it? She, I don't know what she did, but I don't like this one now. She saw this abandoned house, and she thought she can make use of it, right? So no one live here anymore, and she doesn't even own the property, right? So she took it for herself, right? And she make modern decision about it, you know, like fixing the outside railings, fixing all the interiors, you know, like do whatever she can do and make this suitable for her, right? I don't remember. Could mermaid use these? I don't remember. I believe they could. I don't really remember. I really, really don't. But if not, there is a space here. I could make a bedroom out of here as well. So that's really not a big deal, I would say. I don't know. I believe they couldn't. Mermaid couldn't use like ladders, I don't think. Could they? I don't believe so. I don't remember. I haven't played Sims for a long time, so I don't remember anything. I believe they couldn't. I don't remember. I have to test and play this out. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't remember. I really don't. So if they couldn't, I probably don't know what to do with the second floor. Yeah. Okay. So that's a living area. Like, that's a active area. I'll probably put some sort of desk here somewhere, and then put this like quiet zone, right? It was separated by these two things. I don't know what I could do with it, but it's good for now. It's good for now. Could I move this? Right, no, I couldn't. Right, okay. I'll probably don't need it. Just because, right? But I don't know. Right, I don't like it. I don't know. I'll stick with this one for now. I quite like it. I don't know what I would do with it though. But you know, a simple separation would be really nice. Excuse me. Wow. Lighting. And then this is a good one. Let me just found what I was think it's appropriate lighting around. This could be really good as well. Yeah, I think it's, I don't know, both of them look really nice. This look, I'll keep with this one technically, but I don't know. Oof. Both of them look really, really nice. I'll use this one. Yeah. Check. How about that? How are you doing? Hola, ¿cómo está? I think, I assume that's Spanish. But I don't speak any Spanish. That's the only phrase I could say. But yeah, hola. Yeah. I don't speak Spanish, so that's fun. I am, actually, funny thing. I am working on my, what was it? I am working on my. Okay, someone just called me. Let me mute myself really quick and see what happens. Great. I just received some orders. Okay. Can I keep streaming? I don't think I could keep streaming. My mom just gave me some order to do with the kitchen and I don't know what to do with it. I wanna keep streaming though. Like I haven't streamed in 4 days and I well, 3 days technically. But Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't think I could keep streaming. I would finish that house off stream. Well, probably not. I don't think so. I don't think I'll finish that house off stream. Okay, I'll keep explore with the stream element to make sure I have a nice overlay and stuff. I was thinking of making new overlays of my, if like, first time charmer and like seeing you can pop up somewhere on stream and I was testing around with it. I haven't even get how to use stream overlay yet. Anyway, stream element, that's what I'm talking about. But I would keep looking for tutorial for it. I don't know when I could make those happen, And yeah, okay, let me go on Twitch. Twitch. I tried this 2 times now. And, browse, browse, browse. I haven't, sorted by. Wait, live channels? Right, okay. VTuber. I tried a few times now already. I think I tried raid like 2 times already, and all of them, like somehow like ended the show. So let me try that raid, and then I'm pretty sure he's LETTS. That's the one. Right, great. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I wish to see you guys next time. Just get some order. Bye.